Hey guys, Engineering252 here, and this is going to be Field Systems 1. Now basically, Field Systems is going to be a new series starting off on my channel, where I go out into public places and record all the life safety devices, such as exit signs, emergency lights, firearms, etc. And I mashed it all into one video so you guys can see what devices are actually being used in real life. Now, with that said, enjoy Field Systems 1.
Hey guys, Engineering252 here. This is going to be Field Systems 1. I'm at the Home Depot right now. I'm going to purchase something. So here's the board, demonstration board, and here are all my choices. So, yeah. I'll pick up the reporting when I make my mind up. So, yeah. Well guys, here are two choices I was debating between, the ELM2 LED and the EU2 LED. And after a 5-minute long conversation with Exit 9250, yes, while I was in this store, he helped me to decide that I will be getting the ELM2 LED. Yes, guys, and power supply, that should give you a hint. Anyway, yes, I'm going to be getting the ELM2 LED by Sonia. Overall, he helped me decide that this would be the better emergency light, and, I'm really happy with it. So, yeah, shout out to Exit 9250 for helping me make this decision. So, yeah, you guys should be seeing this soon. And, yeah. Right here we have some kind of Sherlock emergency light. Not sure what kind, it looks like some of an EZ2. There's EZ2s out in the area.
In the same restaurant, here's a EZ2 looking Sherlock's emergency light. And here's a Sherlock's combo, which is not working, or it's off. And here's a generic exit sign, which is also off.
So kind of ESL smoke receptor and joint pusher.
This is what it looks like to be a Dual LX green LED exit sign. It has self-diagnostics, but I'm not completely sure.
Yet again, another hotel water park. This one's huge. They have DSP Genesis speaker strobes everywhere. This one's marked V1A1, probably visual audible. But they have the ESC system that doesn't work. Okay, so I'm in my hotel room, and the first thing I'm going to show is the sprinkler up here, and then there's a door closer right there, so I'll test that real quick. Stops like that. And over here we have an EST SIGA detector, adjustable detector on a sounder base, and that's pretty much the only thing in here that's fire alarm related. And then more sprinklers up there. Sonia, it looks like, and these are some knockoff brands. She has some weird cover in, so we put a sticker over this pull station. Yeah, she'll sign commands 3. Max, go check it out on Christmas Eve. They have a lot of national time stuff in churches. Another thing over a fire alarm. Definitely not up to code. Another one, edgelet signs. Not sure what kind of emergency, but they're definitely ceiling mounted. National Time Planner 3 knockoffs. So, yeah, that's that's mainly all they have in the church, these exit, or these exit signs and these Commander 3s by National Time. I don't know why they put those stickers over, especially all the horn strokes, because that blocks the sound. Seriously. But, yeah. That's it for this movie theater. Not sure if this is multi-candela, I can't see. No, it's 75, it says right there. Spectrum Classic.
Firelight BG12LX under a stopper. It's pulling.
And over there, behind those cards, is the Annunciator. Spectrum Classic. Hey guys, I'm doing just a tattoo here, and at my braces place, and on this dual exquisite combo. I'm gonna test it. It looks pretty old. One leg rolls out. It's really dim. That's why I'm still in my school uniform.
It's my coat.
Let's go ahead. Nothing. Well, it's broken. It means battery backup doesn't work. This one over here. Let's see if I can test this one maybe.
I can reach it. This one works. I have to adjust the head just a little bit better. That's okay. This is by Sure Lights. Looks like an easy two to me. Ooh, snap that thing on. Okay, that's it.
Believe it or not, that's an emergency light right there. Generic, no reflectors. I don't know if you see AC light. Yeah, AC light's on the side. The sign's on the way, that's an emergency light.
What?
That would cover.
Thank you. What housing dual light, emergency light, incandescent, I think. Dude, incandescent are halogen bulbs. Special retains from most government torpedoes. Thing off, sprinkler. I can't reach it.
Get to the table.
Focus.
No horn.
Last year.
Yep, guys, that was Field Systems 1. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in a later video. Bye.